Moments ago, news break that Floyd Mayweather will have an exhibition against Logan Paul February 20th, 2021. And Gervonta Tank Davis, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, 24-0, 23 knockouts, is responding, is commenting, and I'm going to share with you exactly what he has to say about it. So many people are responding to the news. It's Mayweather-Logan Paul exhibition. And Gervonta Tank Davis, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters, the knockout artist, coming off knockout of the year performance. Here's what he has to say. Check it out. He says, I'm on my way to Vegas. I need to be on that undercard. Tank knows how big this fight will be. Tank knows what a massive draw Floyd is, what a massive draw Logan Paul is. Together, it is fireworks. It's going to break records. I'm telling you guys right now, this fight will break the Mayweather-McGregor sales. Logan Paul is that big on social media. Floyd Mayweather is that big. Make a phenomenal undercard. And the way things are going with people into boxing right now, with the return of Mike Tyson, with you just had Errol Spence, Danny Garcia, Canelo coming back, Ryan Garcia fighting. It's great for the sport to have all these new eyeballs, people that necessarily before wouldn't watch the sport are now into it. And if there's no pandemic, because of Jake Paul and Logan Paul, every boxing gym will be blossoming, right? Every boxing gym will be exploding. There'll be a list of people waiting to get in because their fans would want to go learn the sweet science. Their fans would want to learn how to throw the 1-2, how to bob and weave, slip, spar, speed bag, double end bag, all that. So Mayweather, Logan Paul exhibition, February 2021. Details to follow. And Gervonta Tank Davis is interested in being on the card. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Personally, I think it's great for boxing. You bring in a new audience to sport that the people in the sport are always so negative about it. Whether it's the media or people, the promotions going at each other or the fans going at it. There's so much hate and so much negativity. So you bring in this new fans and they love the sport. It's entertainment. So there you have it. Much more to follow. PSNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.
For his big fight against Leo Santa Cruz. He just finished sparring about 10 rounds, looking phenomenal. How's it going?
What's up, baby?
Good, how are you? Here he is watching some of his teammates spar. Yeah.
when you work.